Two.
Get
10 seconds shot clock.
All right.